Friends, today we are talking about Audacity. This is a software tool by which you can edit your audios in any format. Audios, you can use it to edit them, to split the audios, to convert it to mono, to stereo, to edit your audio properties, or many things you can do. Okay, so that this is Audacity. This is open source software. Without any cost, you can use it. You can go to description box from where you can take the link and download it. It will be very easy, and I'll be taking you to the few things, and once you will use it, you will be familiar. This is very easy to use. So now we will see how it works. We are going to you can see the left top corner, there is a file section, the complete menu, file, edit, select, transport, effects, generate, many things are there. So we'll be going to file, and from the file we are going to import our already recorded audio files on which we have to perform few operations. So we are going to import audios. We have these recorded audios, file example are the background music audios, and recorded 11, 12 and 13. These are the audios where the speaker is speaking something. So we will see. Audios, we have these recorded audios, file example are the background music audios, and recorded 11, 12 and 13. These are the audios where the speaker is speaking something. So we will see how it works. Okay, these two files that we have imported, you can see record 1 and record 12, record 11 and record 12, right? So there are options, mute, solo. Okay, so this is mono. So now we are going to use these options. Okay, so we have muted record 12. So now if we will play,
मौत का खौफ फैला दिया है, विश्व का कोई कोना ऐसा नहीं है.
So you have heard that this is the first audio which we have played. This was a sound from the audio, there was no noise. Okay, so how you will know the about the noise, you will zoom it out. Okay, this is the plus button, you can zoom it out, you can see the spectrum. So if there is noise, you will be see the many spectrum lines over here, and that noise can be removed from the effect section. So that we will be seeing. So we are proceeding further, we'll just zoomed out it. Okay, so this is the pattern of the audios. Now we are going to mute first and unmute the second one to listen what the second audio is having.
तो दोस्तों जानने के लिए हमारी वीडियो को एंड तक देखते रहिए और हमारे.
So as you know from this recorded audio, there's these two are the different audios, and we need to place the second audio to the end of the first audio. So how we can do this? These are the two separate audios. Even if we want to cut something, we will be showing you how you can cut from the other audio. So now if we will play both these audios all together, so how it looks like, just listen. So you have listened that how we did this. Okay, now we are going to shift it, drag it to the end of the first audio. So this is the arrow sign, you will click on the second audio and you will just drag it to the position where you want to fit it at the end. And at the end, when you will take it, it will give you the sign also. This yellow line, you can see, this is the same line by which your audio will be set at the time. Okay, and from the spectrum, you can see there is silence, many silences are there at many places. So what we can do, if you want that if there is a long silence in the audio, what you can do is you can go and you can just cut this silence from that place. If silence is long and you don't want the silence, so you will be going again to the selection tool, this eye. Okay, this is the selection tool, you will just select your audio, which audio you want to cut. So I'm just going to play how it looks like, just listen. So you can listen clearly that audio is playing without an interruption. It is going continuously. It doesn't look like that you have merged two audios. It will be just looking like a single audio. Now if you want to cut a piece from the audio. Okay, so there is a silence. You can see on the screen there is a silence. So what we are going to do? We are going to cut this. This is the clear silence. So from selection tool, we will select the audio. See, and we will just cut it from this scissor option. So it will be automatically shifted. Okay. So just we are also cutting another silence. Just see, select, we have selected and just cut it. So it is shifted now. The second audio have and the first audio have a bit of gap. So we will just drag it again from the drag tool. This is the drag tool. You have seen this arrow tool, two-headed arrow. Okay. So we have just dragged it and just overlapped to remove a bit of silence. We can put two audios together if there is silence at the end and at the beginning of the audios. Now we will be exporting it. Just click Ctrl A and export. So you will be having different formats. Export as MP3, WAVE or OGG, export audio, and it will be showing multiple options to you to export it. Here you can select the name of the file, the audio. Okay. Now you can see the preset standards. What should be the speed of the audio, whether it should be joint stereo or mono. But currently, as we have the mono recorded only, so we will be exporting it to mono. Okay, so we are going to export it to mono format. Now you will be seeing few more options while we click on save. So it is saying your track will be mixed. So two tracks are there, recorded 11 and 12. So it will merge both the tracks. This is the form again. You can put artist name, track, title. You have seen on any, or if you are playing any song and all. So you can see many things over there written, the origin of the audio. So you can put it here if you want, but this is the sample recording, so that's why we just left it blank. So it has been saved on the desktop. We'll see from the export name, this is the file. So now we'll listen it, how it is working. Okay, we'll just play it. Second part, if you want to put some effects, so you'll go to effect section. There are many effects, different effects, noise, normalize, pitch, phaser, repair, repeat. So many things are there. So we are going to just try echo. Echo you are well familiar with. So the voice will be echoing a bit. So we are going to echo it. So we have the delay time and delay factor. How much echo you want? It will be echoed, like it will be repeating your own words again and again. So you can, as per your choice or as per your requirement, you can do it. So you can see the spectrum has been stressed a bit. So now you will just play it to make you listen it, how it looks like.
Coronavirus ne puri duniya mein maut ka khauf phaila diya hai. Ka koi...
So you can see this, you have listened it. It is completely different from that. So you can try, many formats are there, many effects are there. Just try. Once you will try, you will be familiar with this tool completely. This is very easy to use. And many other options are there in different phases. Okay, one more thing we are going to tell you, like you cannot import many formats into the Audacity. So for that we have plugins. We need to import the plugin into the Audacity. So we'll be going to the preferences for that. In the edit section, you have the preferences. You will be going to preferences, and in preferences you can just import the library, FFmpeg library. You can download and import that library, and now you will be able to play or import any kind of audio into Audacity. This FFmpeg library is just for the Audacity only. You can just zoom out, zoom in, and single word. Many single words are there which you can cut from this audio. Even a single word you can cut. Just this is the single word. This is one word. We will just select it from the selection tool and then we will cut it. So this is pretty flexible. This gives us many choices to play with the audio, how to enjoy your audios in your own way. Hope you like our video. If you have any questions or queries, just put it on the comment section. Go visit to description box to the few important links regarding Audacity. Thank you.